I'm proud of this milestone. This was a personal goal that I achieved and can truly say I'm proud of.
As freshmen, we were told our 4 years of high school would pass before we knew it. After that first day, we thought our high school years would drag on forever. Now, we celebrate these 4 years, as they actually did pass by before we ever knew it.
After 4 years of waking up, going to school, going to practices, and going back home after long days, we can now say we made it.
Just as much as it's an end to our days of high school, it's a new beginning. This school helped me and countless others break out of their shells and reach their full potential. The school isn't here for us to just earn our credits, fill the attendance quota, and leave. That would be too easy.
Life isn't earned by sleeping. It's earned by working. Well, it's time to wake up and face the world with all we've got.
For if you cannot change the situation, then no one will. You may get help, but no one will actively do so unless you put in the work.
I know how hard it was, and I knew there were times when it seemed like finals would never come, and I'm proud for everyone for sticking it out together. We have helped each other with homework, with relationships, with family, with career choices, with countless things, and I cannot express how much I appreciate all of you as my class. We've grown together to the point where our classmates were basically family.
As a class, we have grown so much over the past 4 years. We've overcome obstacles, dealt with hardships, embraced the good times, and now we're graduating as young adults.
Congratulations.